Attorney, nakuhanan ko ng video yung asawa kong lalaki at ng kanyang kabit nung nagpasama ako sa mga pulis o ng barangay officials, and we forced open the door and doon ko po sila naaktuhan. Pwede ko bang ipakulong yung dalawa at sampahan ng kasong concubinage? Okay? Ang sagot po natin doon is, hindi natin pwedeng gamitin yung video as evidence against the husband and the concubine. Kasi we invaded their privacy. Kahit mag-asawa pa, they have reasonable expectation of privacy, and yung evidence na yon cannot be used in court against them. And ang sabi ng batas natin sa Article number 334 of the Revised Penal Code, may tatlong instances lang kung kailan pwedeng kasuhan ng concubinates ang asawang lalaki. Una, if the husband have kept a mistress in the conjugal dwelling. Ibig sabihin, dinadala na niya yung kanyang babae sa conjugal house. Okay? Pangalawa, kapag nagkaroon ng sexual intercourse yung asawang lalaki under scandalous circumstances. So, hindi lahat ng pakikipagtalik ng asawang lalaki sa hindi niya asawa may be considered concubinates under the law. Ang sabi ng batas natin, said sexual intercourse must be done under scandalous circumstances. And third, kapag yung asawang lalaki had already cohabited with the mistress in any other place. Ibig sabihin, they are already living together and magkasama na sila sa iisang bubong. Okay? And the punishment for this will be prisión correccional in its minimum and medium period. So, ang prisión correccional ranges from 6 months and 1 day up to 6 years of imprisonment. Paano naman yung babae? Pwede ba siyang ipakulong? Ang sabi ng batas natin, the concubine or ang babae shall suffer the penalty of distero. Kapag sinabi natin distero, prohibited siya na lumapit doon sa victim or kung saan nakatira yung victim within a radius of 25 kilometers.